Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. Sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades all pulled completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did. It happened just this way. The day my mama soft it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama soft it to the Harper Valley PTA.